Rookie miner George Young is learning firsthand just how quickly the end of the season arrives.
Today it was good enough that the ice is all broke up and we're going to be able to get in and get as much diving in as we can before we got to call it a season.
When the weather comes and the harbor starts freezing, there's just no way to get out into the ocean. You know, the harbor freezes up, you can't get out there. There might be some guys with some big dredges that might be able to pound through it, but I'll be poking holes in my pontoon. So as soon as that harbor freezes up, I know I gotta pull my boat.
George's pontoon dredge is one of the smallest in the fleet. And pushing his luck could sink his $70,000 investment.
Right now, the weatherman's calling for, you know, below freezing temperatures. Probably is our last dive of the season today.
And what a season he's had.
I got big debt to pay off. I owe my brother $70,000, and I got to get some gold to start paying that off.
George started out with an ambitious goal.
That's right.
To pay off a huge loan from his brother Dave.
Oh.
But the gnome newcomer quickly learned nothing comes easy on the Bering Sea.
Buck and a half. I want to cry a little bit.
Now, on what may be the last day of his season, George is still far from reaching his goal.
My goal this season is to get 100 ounces. 100 ounces will guarantee that I pay off my dredge, pay my guys, and I'll be able to go home with some money. You know, if I don't find any more gold, I'll go home broke. Right now, I just gotta get as much gold as I possibly can.
We're coming into our spot. Go ahead and chuck that anchor.
Desperate for anything to help pay back his brother, George's final throw of the dice will be 10 kilometers east of Nome, at Claim 9.
My brother Dave, you know, paying him off is, it's a goal that I've set.
There you go.
I'm not stopping until I pay him off.
All right. Tear it up, man. Get the last of it.
So what's the visibility like down there, George?
Are you grabbing a hold of the hose?
I'm on the nozzle, but I can't even see the bottom. But I know I'm on cobble because I can feel it with my hand. So, but it's pretty loose. It's not stuck in any sand. It's just, the bigger chunks are stuck a little.
It could be in a good spot. There's a pretty good stuck piece. Kind of just poking around with my hand.
Interesting spot, I think.
So you're gonna go ahead and try to suck some rocks or what?
Because when you're in cobble, you know, underneath it, there could be some good gold. Especially since I can feel some of the bigger pieces of cobble.
Actually, not a bad spot.
Go ahead, power up. I'm going to mine right here.
Give her a try.
Sounds good to me. Getting it done today. Zero visibility.
Murky waters such as these would normally see even veteran divers quit.
Trying to just get a hole here.
But with a $70,000 debt, George only has one option.
I feel the cobble.
A marathon dive in the dark.
This ain't bad. I mean, you could definitely mine it. Maybe if I poke around down here, I'll find a nugget. You never know.
Back in Nome.
I'm ready to rock.
George Young's first mining season has come to an end.
Doing our final cleanup of the season. I'm hoping I can get 5 or 6 ounces out of this. Give my brother a nice paycheck. I came up here thinking I could get 100 ounces of gold. I knew it was a lofty goal when I started, but it was turned out to be that it was way loftier than I thought. My gold counts haven't been very good, and I just hope I get some more gold to my brother.
Over 80 ounces short of his goal and $70,000 in debt to his brother, George is still holding out hope that he'll have enough gold to make one final payment this season.
All right, let's see some gold.
Oh, damn, look at that.
Holy cow, there's some chunkies. Mm-hmm. Looking like we got pretty good gold in there. Oh, heck yeah, that looks good.
Good 3 ounces in there.
Heck yeah, man.
Good.
Here we go. There's one. Two. Three, four, five.
It's gonna be more than 5.5.
Ooh. Come on. Right on. Looks good.
8.55. Right on.
8.5 ounces is worth over $11,000.
Way to go, man. Good job. That put me over the 20 ounces for the year, so.
Bringing George's season total to 22 ounces.
You definitely get to pay your brother a little bit.
After paying his crew and the cost of running his operation, it still leaves George well short of paying off his $70,000 debt.
Start of the season, my brother Dave, you know, he had his thoughts that, you know, I might not be able to make it the whole season, that I was underestimated. I was very naive on how hard mining was. And I proved them that I could do it. I know I'm not gonna get all the gold to my brother. I damn well am coming back next year and I'm gonna pay him off.
Way to finish out the year.